iPhone 15 launch ho chuka hai and here's everything new on the new iPhone. But is it really new? Starting from the display, iPhone 15 ke base model se hi aapko dynamic island mil jayega. The notch is now completely gone. USB-C has finally come to the iPhone 15. Bahut bada functional change hai. Lekin USB 2 standard pe hai, so agar aap wired data transfer karte hai, to it will be really slow. You now get 1600 nits HDR brightness and 2000 nits peak brightness, yani iPhone 14 se double brightness bhi hai. However, abhi there is no high refresh rate screen, jo ki bahut bada miss hai, especially for the iPhone 15 Plus, which has a massive battery to support it. But the main camera is now a big 48MP shooter with sensor shift OIS. Aur ek naya 2x optical quality zoom aa chuka hai, which is great. So now the iPhone 15 has a wide, ultra wide and a capable 2x telephoto camera for you. iPhone 15 same A16 bionic chip use kar raha hai from the 14 Pro of last year. Satellite services mein roadside assistance add hua hai, which means agar aapki car kisi low network ya no network zone mein kharab bhi ho jati hai, to aap satellite service ko use karke kisi ko repair karne ke liye wahan bula sakte hain. Lekin ye feature abhi sirf US mein roll out hua hai aur bahut jald globally expand hoga. So, Dynamic Island, 48 megapixel camera, more powerful chip, new contour design on the camera module, 5 color options and same price as last year's iPhone. But high refresh rate screen ab nahi hai, USB-C aaya hai to sirf USB 2 speeds ke saath. Price is 79,900 rupees for the iPhone 15 and 89,900 for the iPhone 15 Plus. So kya aap naye iPhone 15 khareedenge? Take your time to think, but ab Pro ki baat kar lete hain. To iPhone 15 Pro mein ek aisa material use hua hai jo aapko Mars rover mein dekhne milega. The sides of the Pro model are now made of aluminum titanium alloy. इसमें iPhone के अब तक के thinnest borders हैं, which means overall iPhone थोड़ा और slim हुआ है, but screen size उतना ही है. iPhone 15 Pro में ring and silence switch को एक customizable action button से replace कर दिया है. इस button को आप alert button की तरह भी use कर सकते हैं, या फिर इसे जल्दी से camera, voice notes, apps या shortcuts जैसे चीजें launch करने के लिए इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. And सबसे important चीज, iPhone 15 Pro में भी USB-C आ चुका है, but there is one iPhone 15 camera feature that is completely next level. This iPhone ke camera spatial video record kar sakte hain, which means normal or wide angle lens ikatthe use karke ye iPhone ek lifelike video capture karega. Aur isko jab aap apne Vision Pro headset se play karenge to Apple kehta hai ki aisa lagega mano aap usi jagah maujood hain. Ab ye actually kitna immersive hai ye to feature actual mein use karke hi pata lagega, but it sounds really amazing. And if that sounds amazing to you too, then you should hear what Apple claims next. iPhone 15 is time duniya ka best gaming phone hai according to Apple. The new A17 Pro chip on the 15 Pro industry ka pehla 3 nanometer chip hai aur ye duniya ka fastest mobile CPU bhi hai. iPhone 15 ke GPU mein bahut bade improvements hue hain. It now gets hardware based ray tracing, which means better details and sustained performance when you play games. ये इतना पावरफुल चिप है कि Resident Evil Village और Assassin's Creed Mirage जैसे कंसोल गेम्स अब iPhone पे आने वाले हैं। So now the iPhone 15 is starting from 1,34,900 rupees and the Pro Max is starting from 1,59,900 rupees और ये अब 256 GB base storage के साथ आता है। So will you buy the iPhone 15 or the 15 Pros? हमें कमेंट्स में जरूर बताएं। My name is Manik Beri and I'll see you in the next one.